That's connected to those two. So we need to build another copy. Maybe we'll have to figure out. You'll hook up the operating tables. Hard part. Do I have enough steel? Or is, no, I don't have enough silver. Can I leave my... this. Stockpiles on up here. Back into court. Also, that we'll keep the story for now, and then maybe I'll just every episode I'll just start choosing a different storyteller, go between different storytellers. So maybe for the next couple episodes, I'll do like a raid heavy storyteller. Yeah. So I like the drunk down to 60%. No, 65. That should work. because this is gonna take up all my silver. Is these fucking floors. Did else? I probably ran out of my advanced components too. I still have advanced components, okay. That also took a lot of my advanced components. Or my, a lot of my regular components to get this place built. It's okay though, we kinda need a hospital. Okay, because you're still wearing that flak vest. Because of your armor, your armors are probably getting very low. Yes, they are. Kinda got all the silver almost in there. This is gonna like nuke all my silver though. Oh yeah, yep, look at that. It's my silver's fucked, it's gone. That's Osterot stuff. Let's get the fabrication. We can. Do I have fast fabrication on the list? Oh, it's number 7. Yeah, let's get the fabrication. shirts get all fucked up? Ah, damn it. I did. Alright, so I just got to clear everything. There they go, okay. Oh, why aren't they researching? So we have no more silver. What's left of this? Here. I'll do two through, then we'll get the kind of circuit production area in here. Put a few operating tables down here. find that out. Level up the magic. Yeah, I may have hit the wrong thing, didn't I? Yes, I did. Oh shit, that's... Oops. Find that out so she can get back in there. It should be enough. Alright, well, we'll leave off on this one, and then we'll start working towards setting up the, production area, moving stuff over in the next one. Anyways, thanks for joining me, see you next time.